But then the shocking part occurs. The truly shocking thing where... Oh, the fucking game is still playing through my speakers and not through my headphones. Ah! Okay, let me quit the Windows and relaunch this. But pretty much this org finds out through their influencer department that the TikToker had been charging them, the creator had been charging the organization like $1,000 a TikTok without the social media manager knowing. Because they were just like invoicing the org and the org was just paying it and the influencer department didn't know. And so what the social media person thought was just like, oh, they're nice. They're giving us TikToks to use. No, like they were, but they were just charging them a pop. And so this was obviously a point of some concern for the organization. And so I guess there's now starting to correct this. But yeah, this, and apparently it was like $10,000 to $20,000 worth of TikToks had been racked up without telling them. Yeah, that is just esports robbery right there. So I found it very, very funny. Yeah. Yep. Here, wait, let me load into the game here. Here we go. Remember, when's the last time we had a game one? There it is. Am I lagging? I might be lagging on stream. Am I lagging? How are you doing? Jaws is muted? Jaws is muted. Wait, I have you muted somehow. Why do I have you muted? Apparently, I'm hardcore lagging, but my internet says I'm fine, and it doesn't say I'm dropping any frames. Yeah, apparently everyone says I'm dying, but I'm not dropping any frames, and my internet says I'm completely fine. So, no, but I also definitely still have you muted somehow. So let me change that. How do I have you muted? Oh, it keeps on disconnecting it. That's the problem. Okay, let's try that. There we go. Now they can talk to you. Okay. Now they can talk to you. Yeah, now they can hear you. Now they can hear your beautiful, sultry voice.
Awesome.
Matt Squared, thank you for the tier one deal.
Okay,
ones.
Now I need
I've
to
pay $5
to
a month
game.
For two streams, like 6 months.
So Pog champ. That.
And Zandru, thank you for the tier one. And also, there was one before that I missed. Christoph with the tier one, 13 months. I'm bricked up. Thank you, Christoph. Okay. Yeah. Everything's fixed. Let's see. Maybe it's Lego. Did we have issues with FPS last time with Lego?
Do you even deserve the sub for lying to us 3 days in a row?
Yeah. No, on my end, maybe. I think. Was the issue.
I don't know. It seems like my FPS dies as soon as I get into Lego.
I bet.
Literally, as soon as I get into Lego, my FPS dies, but my internet's fine.
This game
so what's happening?
Oh.
What is going on?
I don't
like,
know.
If I you tab out, it's fixed. Yard. What? Yeah. Lego's just fucking me up!
Wait, can you... is it windowed or something? Or like full screen?
Mr. Pandamania, like... thank you for the tier one. I did not lie. I didn't lie. I streamed on Saturday. Jaws moved it. Okay, Sunday I couldn't do it. That's one day.
Lego
That's one day, by the way. Sizable Yeet, thank you for the 5 gifted.
Lego bricks.
Dude, what do I need? Do I need a 3090 to play Lego Indiana Jones from fucking 2005? Buy some more RAM? I've got 64 gigs. I got 64
gigs.
64 gigs
of RAM?
I have 64 gigs of RAM.
Wow, that's fucking
yes.
Crazy.
I can't get it anymore. Maybe I need to restart the game.
Yeah, give that a go. Fuck it.
Maybe there's like a setting.
Owning you.
Maybe there's a setting I can change. Let's see.
Yeah.
Options. Video settings. Oh. Okay, I can put it to 85 hertz. turn vertical sync off. Did that fix it? No. Okay. Is it fixed? Wait, that actually fixed it. Turning the vertical sync off and upping the refresh rate. Holy fucking W. I did it, Jaws.
Okay, brilliant. I was muted because I was trying to fucking sort my shit out. Good fucking job.
I actually saved it. Sand Girl, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate that very much. Recap. Oil Baron. The main menu is still fucked up, pretty sure. Apparently the main menu might still be fucked up. But I'm not worried about it, okay? I think I fixed it. And all is well. Alright, let's load up this bad boy. Let's see how well else Lego fucks us. I remember Lego's always fucked us by making it impossible to like get into the online game.
Is the music DMCA?
Yes. Technically the music is not, it is DMCA except when you're, it is technically DMCA, yes. But there's nothing I can do about it, so. Technically I'm allowed to listen to it, but you on stream or not. No, wait, it's still fucked. Wait. I'm still losing frames.
Why? Okay.
But here, I'm still going to try to invite you to a game.
Yeah, and then see if it fucks up there. Because it might just be the main menu just.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, sorry, they're pretty.
Okay, so the game itself seems fine. Okay. It's just the menu.
Yeah.
The Lego Indiana Jones menu is.
That's really awesome.
The Lego Indiana Jones menu is legitimately eating up 64 gigs of RAM and a 2080 Ti.
That's insane.
The game from 2004 that could run on a Ti-84 is fucking dominating this PC.
Yeah, they pushed a ray tracing patch.
yeah, they have God rays now. Let me see if I can invite you. Let's see here. Like, is this the ESEA client from like 2015? Are they mining Bitcoin through Lego Indiana Jones?
Wait, ESEA actually doing that in 2015?
Yeah, like early, they had a scandal like 2014, 2015-ish, I believe, where it was found out they were mining Bitcoin on the ESEA client. So like, I was trying to play like Team Fortress 2, and then it came out there was like a class action lawsuit from the state of California. Being like, you're just bricking people's PCs by when they're trying to play competitive Team Fortress.
That's really epic. I like that a lot. Wait.
Fuck Cinebench. I use the Lego Indiana Jones menu for benchmarks. Yeah. Yeah.
Wait a sec.
Didn't they say it was just one dude on the client team scapegoated the fuck out of them? Maybe. I honestly was too young at the time.
Oh, wait.
What up? Are you in?
Why the fuck?
No, wait, I'm controlling both characters. Oh, I honestly don't know what my controls are because I had to manually input all the controls here. So I need to figure, but for some reason I'm controlling both of them. Do I need to re-invite you? No, it says you're in. How do I let go? Maybe I can let go of him?
Look at you, yeah, you're jumping with two characters, that's pretty sick.
why do I have both? What if I drop out? Okay, now you try. You get in there. I can still move this guy.
Are you playing an Xbox controller?
I'm on an Xbox controller, yes.
How
is that an
fuck
issue?
Do you Xbox controller?
How do you use an Xbox controller?
I plugged mine in with USB and like I can use the button. It's like hold back button to control remote settings, and I have the control, like the controller works, but like not in game.
Okay. So maybe it's an issue with the remote play versus the controller.
Yes.
Maybe that's the problem. So what if I quit the game and we remake the lobby?
Sounds good.
No, kitty. Do not attack my stuff, please.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Could someone change title?
Here we go again. Pepe W, here we go again. No.
I swear to God, this happened.
It's not. It's an issue with Lego Indiana Jones. Look, the Lego biplane is currently eating up every bit in my PC. The Lego biplane is currently consuming like 300 terabytes of data a second. All right. I'm going to re-invite you. I'll kick you.
Okay, yeah.
And I'm going to re-invite you.
Okay. I have been invited. I have clicked play.
This is not even a boomer's issue. This is just Lego. This is Lego being a poorly designed remote play game. I'm not going to hit any buttons until you're in.
Okay, hold the back mount control remote session. You're connected. I have a controller next to my name, so do you. Hey, let's go. The baby. No, we can't say that anymore.
Nope, we're not allowed to. Oosh. God, this game fucking pumps. Yeah, this game fucking pumps Bitcoin. Satoshi it coin is it what it does.
It pumps cock, but we can't.
It pumps cock. How
press
do I
virtual controller. Son?
Honestly, it's not an issue with like blue. It's
like my controller works, right?
The Bluetooth
but
controllers are just fucking weird. Like, I've had to like manually input all the controls when I use
like
my new controller because I have a fancy
also,
new one.
If I hold the back button,
it's crazy.
It like brings up the menu. My chat can see it too. Press virtual controller button. Press B to close.
How boomed your sleep schedule? I kind of corrected it a bit, Evil Man. I corrected it like a tad. Waiting for Jaws
even
to get into the game?
But my controller fucking works, man. Dude, Lego Indiana Jones, the buggy is
like, I'm
looking,
it says you have it. It says you're in it, too.
Yeah, and I'm like,
wait, what if I, how do I I want to unenable my keyboard and mouse, but it says there's a controller next to you.
Wait.
Cat, I'm not. Where is how,
press virtual controller.
You took two finals? Bro.
What
anyone
the fuck's
remember
a
finals?
Virtual controller?
I'm glad I don't have finals anymore. Finals fucking suck. Can I get a hashtag bricked up in the chat? Hashtag bricked up. Enjoy it
dude,
while it lasts, guys. It might be
mad.
Going away.
Explain
see. Bricked up? Bricked up is in what? Celebration of historic Brickell Avenue in downtown Miami.
Actually, yeah, I unplugged it. Hold escape to control set.
That's what hashtag bricked up is. We're celebrating
so
downtown Miami and historic Brickell Avenue.
Not be two characters real quick.
I'm not controlling either of them, I don't think. Oh, I am. I didn't even hit any buttons. What do I do? How do I get rid of
drop
myself?
Out.
Well, I can hit drop out, and now I'm only controlling one of them.
Yeah, I'm hitting F1.
Uh-huh.
Even my keyboard's not working. My fucking F-game key's just fucked up.
Well, this is so sad. So, I could take control of them, but we don't want that.
Yeah, like, even my... If you drop out again, let me hit N.
Yeah, let me drop out again. Oh, I just... oops.
That is fine. Press F1. One or more controllers have been disconnected.
Please reconnect the controller, start with the game. So, it shows that you're in here. And now you're back.
I exist in the game, yeah.
You do exist.
Oh, my controls are vibrated.
Okay, good. I'm going to be hashtag Lego bricked up. Literally going haywire with the team and haven't been gone a year. Swing. I have not gone haywire with the team. Bricked up is a celebration of downtown Brickell Avenue in Miami.
All right, get out of the pause menu.
Okay. We're out.
Lego Indiana Jones is fucked.
Oh, the greatest puzzle yet. Lego Indiana Jones.
I can't even use my keyboard. I unplugged my controller. It was like, oh, you can use your keyboard or whatever, but...
Should I remake the lobby? I want everyone to say here, this is not my fault. This is Jaws.
Yeah.
This is entirely Jack.
This is not my fault either. It's the game. The game sucks. You know what? I'm gonna...
Wait, I'm enabled your control. Wait. Try with keyboard.
Oh. Fuck's sake.
Try.
Okay,
you're in.
Oh my.
So that's with keyboard.
Let me plug my controller in.
Yeah, plug your, and then I can, and then we can see if I can. Wait a minute, I'm assuming direct control. I'm seeing the mainframe.
Oh my.
Okay, and then your
vibrated?
Controller.
You vibrated my controller?
Okay. I enabled it.
I'm fucking lagging.
Wait, it's okay. It's just the Bitcoins being mined in the background. Wait a minute. Wait for the Bitcoin to be mine.
Oh! Enable controller mouse mode. Increase controller mouse mode. Show virtual keyboard. Press virtual controller buttons. I've never seen this menu before, so that's good.
Well, good.
And I'm still moving with keyboard. Fuck.
Okay, here, I'm gonna take away your keyboard privileges. I'm turning them off in the remote play.
Yep.
Your keyboard and mouse privileges are revoked.
Yep. Okay, that's good. I like that.
And now what? What does that do?
We're in the menu, so I can't do anything.
Okay. I'm not controlling the menu. Oh, wait. It's because now my... is my... Oh, wait. Let me turn off my... I don't know. Yeah, I'm still in. Okay. So, we're out of the menu.
Okay. I've been owned by the disabling of the keyboard. What was that thing you did before? So, I have my...
I turned the keyboard on. So, now the keyboard and mouse are on.
Okay. I can move. What about the controller? It just vibrated, yeah. Like, there's signal going to the controller, but yes, that's fucking weird. Vibrated again. No device selected. I like this. This is... Can you accept these changes? No, I still want keyboard and mouse. Okay, I can... Worst comes to worst, I can just keyboard and mouse.
Okay. No. You have a controller.
We actually just got owned by 2005.
There's gotta be a way.
Change device. Can you go down to change device?
Yeah, so I'm at change device. And it won't let me change the device here for... Are you player one now?
I'm assuming... You or me?
Are you player one or player two? Maybe you go to control setup and do it.
Okay. It looks like I'm using keyboard and mouse.
No, please, God. Not after all this.
Forgotten the controls.
Not after all we've done. Why is... Dude, the Lego games have to be the worst PC port of all time. They are still the most amazing games, but they have to be like the worst PC port. Like, there's just no way.
Mr. Vast, this tech support hour is fun and all, but can we get to the game?
Okay.
Thanks.
No. No, I don't think they, I don't think the chat will be seeing the game today. I think we're just going to be troubleshooting Lego Indiana Jones for the entire time.
That's very epic.
Well, do you want to just go for it?
I feel like we
fixed it with control setup last time, though, but I don't know how you fixed it.
We did, yes. I do remember...
Are you able to make a change here if I'm doing it like this? With your... Do I have your...
Understandable. Have a nice day.
Call the Lego Indiana Jones tech support number. That's a good idea.
I can't do anything in this menu, no.
Okay, do you just want to say fuck it and just go for it?
Avast-R.
I will do keyboard and mouse, yes.
Okay, fuck it. Fuck it.
Oh,
you win. You win, Lego Indiana Jones.
Because I don't know the controls. Like, that's the only thing.
You want to what?
I do want to quickly look at the... Oh, yeah. No, wait. That's to attack.
I need to remember the controls, too, because I just mapped it. Polite Cat, thank you for the tier one. Avast-R. And the 32 months.
Okay, I think I have the...
What? What's the face? Oh, my controller just gets connected. There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, all the Bitcoins. Oh, the Bitcoins are mining. Yeah. Oh, Bitcoins.
You lag, I lag as well. It's really
It's because it's literally anytime the controller, like, disconnects, it'll lag. Okay, we need to just... Okay. We need to finish this fucking cursed game.
Yeah, we really do. What were we on? Are we on
wait, real quick, before we do anything else, did Jaws plug in their controller before or after launching the game?
Before.
Okay, it says you have to have plugged in before, so you did everything right. I think we were over here, right? What was the last... We've done Raiders of the Lost Ark. That's
we've
the first
this,
one.
Right?
Yeah, Raiders of the Lost Ark, so we gotta be in the last one.
Oh, no. Sorry.
Yeah, because we did this too.
Yeah, we did that.
Yeah, we did.
Okay,
so it's got to be Last Crusade. Yeah, we still have Last Crusade to finish.
There we go. Okay, the hunt for Sir Richard. God, this half this game is just sorting out the controls.
I feel like this has been the issue for every Lego game I played on Steam.
Yeah,
like when I played the original Lego Star Wars trilogies with Robert Dabbington, I had the same issue. Bro, the frames and the cutscenes, absolutely dominate my PC.
That's so funny. It's like, this is crazy. I don't know if you ever played the old Rome Total War, but it might be the same issue where the game is so old that it only knows how to use one core on your PC.
Like, it's legitimately, can I just skip the cutscene and see if it fixes it? Let's see. I can't even skip it. I can't even skip it.
Is it revving your PC up like a Formula One car?
No.
Just dominating.
It's not. It's just it's just dying on stream.
Dying on stream? In Fortnite? That's crazy. Okay. Let's hope...
This is so strange. Did I have this issue in any of the other LEGO games? I don't think I did. Like with the stream dying. Need to buy a new PC? No, I definitely don't need to buy a new PC. I can run every... It's not a PC issue. This is a LEGO Indiana Jones / OBS issue.
Rolled.
Holy booba. Let's see.
So, whoa.
Oh shit, I just tabbed out of the cutscene. I have to troubleshoot this after. Okay. I need to troubleshoot. We need to troubleshoot now for a second to see if it's using all my. Well, the problem is, it's fine when we're out of. It's fine when we're out of the. Like, see, it's perfectly fine as soon as we're not in cutscenes. It's only cutscenes, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's fine now for me. Yeah.
Yeah. It's only a cutscene issue. Wait, I finally am a woman. I can jump high now.
Oh, you can jump high.
Oh my god, this is what I've been waiting for months.
I completely forgot about that. Oh, there you go. I unlocked the veranda.
Thank you. Oh, I need to get up here. There we go.
Oh, there's a blue.
Wait, how do I get to you? There's gotta be
a
way in.
You have to smash the windows?
I tried. Let's see. Women can jump higher? Yes. They can jump higher. Wait, maybe I need to get up to this, like.
Oh!
Okay, what do I do
from
here?
Oh my god, there you go.
I don't know what to do from here. Do I need to go up higher? How much higher can I go?
I don't know. I think that's it, no? You can't get.
Maybe I can get in through the garage? Let me walk in through the garage. No.
That's not it.
I'm out of ideas. I'm out of ideas with the golden chest already. This game has already stumped me. How is this game so intellectually stimulating?
Wow.
Fadden 2, thank you for the tier 1. Wow. Oh!
Oh, wait, I'm fine.
Okay. Wait, we don't insta-die by water now?
Wait, yeah, wait, what?
Wait a minute.
Wait, is there secrets over
here? New water mechanics just dropped?
What the fuck? Secrets.
I don't know if there's any secrets. We're just swimming into Lego Venice.
We are, yeah.
It's just Lego shit water.
Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here.
This actually is the most... No wonder this game tanks my... Oh my god, I'm trapped. This tanks my frames.
The water, the reflections.
It's the water physics.
Oh, you can go underwater. What the fuck?
Well, Legos don't have air in their lungs, so...
That's true.
We need to get this boat. I also want to see what's over here on the bridge, but I'm pretty sure we need to get this boat. Holy fuck, what a roll.
What a roll, what a play, what a move.
Yeah, I think we need to get a boat here.
Yeah. Oh, the... Because
we can't pull it. Oh, you can pull it. Okay.
Yeah, I guess, can you jump all the way across? I think you can.
All the way across from where?
You absolutely can.
Oh, from here? Yeah, you know, oh, yeah, I can, actually. Ledge. I can do that. Let me use my girl power to jump high. My elevated estrogen levels. Allow me to do this.
Boom.
Hello? There we go.
There you go. All right. Okay. A little struggle there.
Okay. Now I think I need to build here.
Really? Legos.
I have to learn all my controls.
Hey, there's some flowers. Nice.
Wow. That's so nice. That's so nice. Okay.
A little hop, skip, and a jump. Remember how punching Lego games are? Oh, and you get a key. Very awesome.
Oh, come here. Hello?
Come on now.
Launch check.
There you go.
Come Wait, do key. I have to press B? I do. No, I. Oh, the yep, key is mine.
Woohoo!
Okay, now
nice. Here.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, God. It's been so long since I've played such a tough game as Lego.
Yeah. It does really work. It's been a tough time.
Okay, so we let up this. I think you can swing. Yes, yes.
Indeed. There we go.
There's a key over there that we have to get to open up that side, I think. I don't think... Can I take... Okay. I guess I'm not allowed to swing. It's only you.
Yes. Because I have the whip.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's go get the boat, maybe. Unless you just want to try to go over there. I don't know if you'll be able to see everything from over here.
Yeah, I don't know. Can I just...
You gotta get up top. Wait, you can just smack it.
I just
what? Your whip is fucking incredible.
Alright, okay. My whip's a bit OP. It literally smashed those steel bars.
God, my fucking neurons are activated like never before.
Woo!
It's actually been so long since I felt so intellectually stimulated.
This game should be an 18 plus for how stimulating it.
It really should. Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's level 1. They make it easy. That's not good.
That's not good.
That doesn't bode well for us.
this is
bad. I'm gonna build a fountain. Wait, we're about to be attacked. There's men with guns!
Shit. Wait, I only have a whip. Oh, wait.
That's fine.
Fucking monster.
I have my fist of fury. Oh my god, you're... Wait,
I
want
to get
a gun. Gun. No, I pressed
B. You got a book instead. Oh no, intelligence. No.
Oh, you got it.
Gun.
Wait.
Wait, we cloned the gun.
No, you got it. You got it. No, I don't have the gun. You have the gun. Ready the IGN guide? No. We won't need the IGN guide for Last Crusade, I promise you.
We might need the gamer FAQ guide, though.
We need to make sure to get every Lego we can.
Okay, so
I don't want to miss out on
true Indiana Jones. What are these fucking little crates here?
I don't see crates. I don't see crates. There's a fountain. Wait a minute. Can we get up there? Oh, yes!
I got a blue, though.
Nice.
Ooh, dude, it's one of those hieroglyphs.
It's a puzzle, but we... Oh, wait, I have the book, though.
Yeah, you do, yeah.
How do I use this? Okay. So, owl.
Interesting.
Crucifix. Feather thing.
Wasn't it the
owl? Bomb, bomb, bomb. Oh, easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
There we fucking go. Good fucking
So they call me the smartest in the biz. New prediction. Oh. Will they use the IGN guide? No. We won't. I've actually never used a guide before.
That is a lie.
No.
There's no way.
I've never used a guide.
You are capping. You're capping on an unbelievable stack right now.
Never did it.
You aren't vandalizing enough, true. We need to break literally everything.
Dude, I'm making sure to break as much public property as possible. That's why I never finish games.
Are you playing Elden Ring, by the way?
No, I've never really been into Dark Souls games.
Yeah, neither have I.
It's never been my, like, thing. You know, I'm more of a Super Auto Pets type of guy.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
More of a Super Auto Pets type of guy.
Okay, we need to go over here. Whoops.
Please do not send clips to the Lego Star Wars stream where I did use a guide. Please do not do that. I can't even remember what I had to use it for.
Fake news.
Okay, so we get this. Build this bad boy out.
Oh wait. Oh. That's okay. Yeah. There's two pieces. Oh, what's this thing over here?
Looks like something you can use a whip for.
Thing?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
there we go.
Okay.
I'm pushing it.
Oh, the staircase.
Dude, how fucked up it is that we just came to this library and just destroyed everything.
Yeah, literally destroyed the tables, the lamps, the fucking staircase. The secret staircase has been unlocked. Like, wait,
okay.
Was it this game that... Do you remember the jumping in this game was all fucking...
It was in the first game,
right?
Yeah, it was in the first game. The first... We had that one area where we had to jump over the trap and we just died for like 4 hours.
Oh my god, yeah, I remember that. That shit was so stupid.
Yeah, that was really bad.
That was not a good time at all, actually.
Luckily, we'd never do that again.
No, that's true, actually.
Where am I going? There's nowhere to go. There's nowhere else to go from here.
Yeah. Wait, I'm the other dude now. What the fuck? What about this flower thing? Surely we have to do something.
Maybe. Punch the shit out of it. Okay. I'm building.
Oh, you're building? Oh, yeah.
You know, wouldn't this be a cool superpower if you could, like, destroy anything and remake it into something else? Like, you control matter.
How do I... Oh, there you go.
That's essentially what being a Lego person is. You can control matter at will. You can just reconfigure the atoms of it.
Yeah, reconfigure things. Like, what is it? From Mr. Fantastic or something? No. What's the blue guy from Fantastic Four?
The guy from Fantastic Four? Mr. Fantastic, he's the stretchy guy. There's rock guy that looks like a cheetah. And then there's fire guy.
God, it
is. A sword?
Someone's gonna know. Oh, there's a book thing here.
Okay, I can do that. I'm reading, I'm learning. Okay, I got it.
Okay. Yep.
Easy stuff.
Yes, easy save crack.
Oh! I'm taking it down.
Excellent. One more to go. Kids game.
Where am I? I'm stuck on the stairs. Holy fuck. You're gonna break it. Careful.
And then the other one must be over here.
Dr. Manhattan? Dr. Manhattan is from... Oh, are you thinking of Dr. Manhattan? That guy's not from the Fantastic Four.
You're right.
That guy is from the Watchmen.
Watchmen, yeah.
And he hangs dong. I would remember Fantastic Four where there was penis out.
Oh my god, I just killed that guy. Oh, but wait, you just...
I actually just killed him.
So we're destroying tables and just murdering innocent.
We need one more. It's gotta be over here somewhere. Where is it?
I think it's over here.
No. Oh, I just walked outside.
Definitely not outside.
You think it's over here?
Okay, I have...
Did we already move this? Control. This is the thing you moved before, right?
Yeah, I moved that a second ago, yeah.
Maybe up here on the top right?
Film to hang dong.
Yeah, I know. Maybe on the top right? Maybe I can jump across?
No.
I gotta use my womanly legs to jump across.
Your 8-foot vertical leap.
Dude, I'm so much better at jumping with the controller. It's actually crazy. Wait, how do I get across from here?
Oh!
Okay.
Wait, how do you get across? What the fuck? Is it a me thing? Maybe there's a...
Is there like an area to swing? Wait a minute. No. What? Okay.
Oh, sorry, I kind of owned you, but your character like zipped up to us. Oh no, wait, can you just do this?
Where am I? Oh, swing it? There's no way you can make it that far, though.
Oh, no, it kind of rolls you when you go this way, but it keeps the momentum, weirdly. Oh, no.
Wait, how do I swap characters again? I forget.
Don't know. Maybe on the controller?
I gotta check. It's too hard.
Okay.
Character toggle. Left bumper, right bumper. Okay. Left.
Go.
I'm hitting both bumpers. Both bumpers furiously. I don't know. I'm out of
ideas. You're that guy. You're the dude.
Oh, I did it. Okay, why? Ah! Thank you, McRib in chat, letting me know that it's why. That's not what it said on there. So, let's see. So, it can take us to here. And then where do we go from here? There's got to be an answer.
Whoa! You jumped so fucking far, though.
Don't tell me we're stuck in another situation where we have to jump across this gap. Surely this can't be right.
Jumping gap puzzles? You don't like them, huh?
Surely not.
4 hours of gameplay later? Oh, my character fucking zooms, by the way.
But see, what is the point? Wait.
Do you have to be her?
Can I... Okay. I get to here. What does that do
for us?
Get up there.
There were studs there. There were studs.
Okay, that was it?
Yeah, I think so.
Doesn't do shit for us.
Oh, come on.
There's no way. You're not going to be able to make.
No, I didn't make it.
There's got to be a solution here.
The solution might be more obvious. I feel like we're so stupid. We like overthinking this.
There has to be something that we're missing. What are we missing already?
Oops. Whoa. Okay, I just... That's not okay, I don't think.
What?
I don't...
Wait, come over to the right. Come over to the right. Maybe there's something we need to destroy over here.
Maybe.
There's got to be something we're thinking.
I don't like the look of that gold book. I'm not going to lie to you, but... We can't see. That's the Lego camera owning us. What is this? Okay, give me...
No, we've destroyed that before. We've pulled that down before. Who are we missing?
This bookcase, maybe?
No.
Oh, no. Look.
Oh, here. I see it. I'm trapped behind the staircase.
come okay. Help. You see this thing?
Can we just...
Oh, maybe this is to get to the golden chest.
I mean,
oh my
God,
you have
progress.
So much strength.
There it is.
Yes.
Oh, and you shoot me in celebration?
Yes.
It's like a cartel birthday party.
Oh my God, we're so fucking smart.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, and that unlocks that.
Thank fucking God. Dude, we're so much better at Lego games than we started. I feel like I've advanced from like a mental age of like rat to like a, like maybe a smarter mammal.
We're definitely on the tribalism stage of Spore. That is what I'm getting from this.
Okay. Wait, apparently everyone's complaining where I have my chat box. I'm gonna have to move it because everyone chat box they just don't wanna interact properly. Okay, chat box, fine. You'll go over here. I hope you're happy. Hope you're happy with the replacement. Oh, where'd I go? Okay, here we go. I don't even think we need that.
I don't want to jump too far.
Yeah, we can just do this. After you.
Thank you. Woohoo! Okay.
And there we go.
Building this thing.
We're so good. We're so good.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think we can use that. We need a soldier.
No, we're painted with colors. Right. Oh. Oh, we have to jump over here, maybe? Oh, yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, I'm letting you go first here.
Wait. No. What? No. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wait, what the fuck?
I'm not even worried.
Am I?
Excuse me?
Wait. Exactly.
Hmm.
Why is this here?
Can we, like, fall? No?
That's down to the lower level, though, no? Yeah, it is.
Okay, maybe it is something over here? But I don't think we can use any of this. We don't have a hat.
Yeah, I think it's just a soldier thing. Oh, the hat. Yeah, we don't have a hat.
Yeah, but we don't have a hat. Don't drop clues on me, please. We're not clueless.
Oh, we're not clueless. Here. I'm a dumbass. Clueless.
Ah, your whip, of course.
Whee! Oh, there we go. X marks
of
the
spot. Of course.
The cave beneath us.
Listen, we were just looking for collectibles. We were looking for collectibles. You know, there is a marked graphics fidelity
between this game and the other ones?
And the last ones, yeah.
Yeah, there is.
I can definitely tell the God Rays. Smoother. The God Rays are in here.
The God Rays, yeah, that patch.
Yeah, they definitely added that. They definitely added that. Nice. Dude, we're only halfway there to the studs, by the way.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of worrying, to be honest. Oh, you get a little shovel action? Okay. I'll stick my whip for now.
Oh, I just smacked the shit out of you. Oh.
Skellies.
Oh, okay. Not an actual zombie.
Oh, wait. That was one of five.
Oh, that really was. Okay. That actually was it. But how do we... Cool. Oh, we have to find more skeletons. Okay, I see.
Yeah,
I see.
Yeah. Now we have to just wade through the piss water for a little
That's
bit.
Fine. This kind of reminds me of like the dungeons in Valheim.
Oh, yeah.
When you're going there to mine iron.
God, I cannot wait till new content for Valheim comes out. That shit was so fun, man.
Yeah, we need a good Ooga Booga party game like that again. I was thinking Deep Rock Galactic was going to be that, but it's impossible to get Brynn and Josh out of their caves to play it.
Oh, yeah, that's just impossible. The Elden Ring and Chinese Tier 2 Valorant boss really did
hit
different.
They hit extremely different.
Can you do something here? Oh no, wait. I did something here.
What'd I do?
Oh
wait,
no.
Wait, it's kinda, is it pissed?
If you interact with it, I interacted with it, it said no. I don't know if you can interact, or maybe it says yes, because you have
blue. Well, I'm doing something else. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something.
Why did the camera freak out? What the fuck's happening?
Also, what is that music?
That was very ominous.
That was very ominous.
Oh, wait.
I tried pulling this out. I don't know if I can pull it out more. No, I can't.
Try this demon guy.
Okay, let me talk to him. Let me see what's going on.
Give him a chimwag real quick. Give him a little chimwag.
Says no.
Says no to you too. Very awesome.
Maybe up here?
No, just some free studs. What is this thing here?
I pulled that guy out of the ground. I desecrated his final rest. Wait, there's something to build.
Oh,
I can shovel?
Aha. Nice, good fucking job.
And
good
now I take it over here.
Ah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just smack you in the fucking face with the shovel on accident.
Nice. Oh,
wow.
It blows away, and now you can.
And
read.
Now I use my book.
Book.
This is why you knives, should stay in arm, school.
Eye.
Which one was this? Was it?
Knives, arm, eye.
Okay. No, it wasn't knives first. It was Ankh first.
Ankh, knives, arm, eye.
Oh, arm. Fuck, arm. Fuck. It's my early onset dementia. Okay.
Oh, no. There we go. Okay.
Okay. All good. All good. Why won't that guy help us? Why won't that statue help us? What is he so mad about?
He's pissed. I don't know why. Maybe because we desecrated. Okay, I'm dead. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
So there's rats here. They're golden rats. They're very, or they're chocolate rats.
Oh wait,
is this like
I
a Willy Wonka thing?
Can't. Dude.
Okay. I think you're gonna have to swing across or something, because I'm not allowed to, because my weak feminine wiles are like, oh rats! I can jump 30 feet high. I can clear a skyscraper, but I can't go over rats.
I want to try again. Okay. Invincibility frames? No, okay, I'm dead again. Right, I'm gonna stop doing that because I'm wasting studs and can't get them back. So, let me just try and whip these things real quick.
Yeah.
What's this fan?
She was right to be scared. There has to be a solution to the rats. We've run into this problem before with the rats.
Yeah, the rats.
But how do we fix it?
Dude. I feel like those gold things explode. Don't know why. I
don't know how to fix that, though.
We don't have a gun, though.
We have no guns.
Man, where's my gun?
I can't get the studs behind the cobwebs. I can't get to them. Oh. I got to them. Oh! Wait, we've got to them. Okay, nice job. Good teamwork. There has to be something else.
It does. Is there something back here that we're just missing?
Yeah, I don't think we saw this way. I don't think we saw this way. Let's explore this way first.
I think something over here is there.
Maybe.
Okay, well there is a shovel, but I don't think we need to.
I don't think we need that.
Yeah, we've definitely.
No, we couldn't have missed anything because we've done everything. Wait, there's a blue stud up there? We need to get up there, actually.
Okay,
we kind of need to make up all the studs that we lost.
You got a big jump.
There we go.
There you go. Nice, good work.
Wait, like, I see this rope here. That's a rope I can jump.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Maybe up here?
That's a real problem. What, you trying to jump? Leap?
No, I can't do it.
Dude, this shit. Lego games are fucking hard.
They're so hard.
You need to get over there, though, but I guess I need to clear the
rats. Yeah, but I'm not allowed. I can't because of the rats.
Man, those rats.
This game is a kid's game, right? Yes.
Yeah.
It is a child's game. What's your point?
Child's game.
So child's far, game that was so meant to. They used this to test me when I joined my gifted and talented program in fourth grade. I had to play Lego Indiana miserably. Jones.
Nah, dude, there's nothing over here, man. I think I'm just being dumb and I can't make the jump. I think that's
no,
it.
It can't be that.
You can double jump, kind of, but it's like a fucking weird slot, like, roll.
I can't even jump. I'm not allowed to.
You can't even jump.
I can die. I'm allowed to crawl into it and die. Oh! Oh my god, he did it. Let's fucking go.
Pixel perfect jump.
Let's fucking go.
Pixel perfect jump. Ah. What the fuck?
Oh, I'm getting chills. Rat chest.
Rat
absolute
chest.
Chills from jumping
oh,
over
wait.
The rat. Yeah, you need the fire. Yeah, fire. Oh, now I can cross. Oh, okay.
I got fucking trapped. I actually got trapped. I got down a wall by the rat.
Okay, now oh, I can do this.
Nice fucking work. Stay on the thing. Stay.
Oh.
Stay on the thing. Stay on.
Didn't realize it would stab you.
Oh yeah.
Okay, now I need
oh,
to get up here
yeah.
and get these.
Okay. Yeah, we do need to recover some studs here.
But yeah, we're not even close to recovering studs. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. We are far away
right.
from being able to get back all of our studs.
That's...
Okay, let me use my giant jump.
30-foot vertical leap. Right. And I can go over like this, and you can go over like that.
Okay, now I go up here. I can get a platform for you. Wait, it's timed. Oh my god, would it kill you? I think you have to
wait,
go up here. Go up this.
Dude, the controls and keyboard fucking suck the control, dude.
There you
okay.
go. Okay, now you gotta do that, yeah, and then.
Oh, ooh, there you go. Nice. Okay, next zone. But there are studs. I must get to the studs.
I don't think you
oh,
can
no,
get
wait.
This.
No, I don't think you can.
Because you probably need a child. You need child labor.
Yeah, you
like something
do.
Small.
Okay. So I guess we just move on.
Well, I got a torch.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what we're going to use it for, but...
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Is it? Wait, there's gotta be more.
Well, I feel
why would
like
it drain the water?
More.
We don't even do anything.
It didn't drain the water, it just moved these up.
Oh, I guess so. Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's get out of here. Why did it need a torch for it?
Dunno. Maybe it was just there for aesthetics.
Hmm. Oh! Oh, okay. I didn't die. I thought
oh, wait,
I was gonna
no,
die it's... from the water. Okay, we can just push.
Oh, look at those fucking water physics, by the way. Holy shit.
Wow.
Okay.
This game,
better than Cyberpunk.
Yeah, better than Cyberpunk. I can't jump. It won't let me jump. Wait. Dude, get off my flowers.
Oh, there you go. You got a little jump gun. Okay, now you're just floating. Okay.
What? Huh?
Hello, Uber Chain. What's up?
Okay, there we go.
Oh, there you go.
Made it?
Just jumping mechanics kind of onus again. Oh, and then push it down.
Yeah. This is actually the same engine Elden Ring used. No wonder Elden Ring's so good. It uses a good game engine.
True and real. No! Oh, man, it
where
slides.
Are we gonna go?
It's so annoying. I think you gotta push it onto this little thing here.
Okay, here. Oh. I'll block it. You push it.
Yeah.
That way it'll stop.
Oh, good work.
There
I'll
you go.
Push it down.
Woo! Nice.
Now we need to get the other one.
Yeah, now you can get up there. There we
go.
Crush your head in the process.
And give it a little.
Yeah, give it a little
taps.
Give it a little taps. Gotta be gentle. There we go.
Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay, and we both stand on them, I suppose. That's a very Lego thing to do.
Dude, let
nice.
Me on.
Carry.
Let me on.
Okay.
Let me on.
Yep. All right. There
okay.
it is. Okay.
Perfect.
Woo. And now you stand on that. I'll give you a little
uh-huh,
of these.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Okay. Nice.
Woo! Dude, we're so good at Lego Indiana Jones. We did this in literally 10 seconds.
World record pace, I think.
Actually, world record.
How are the fish? They're good. I got new fish 2 days ago.
Let the dead rest. Dude, it's the cutscenes. The cutscenes are taking away my frames again. The cutscenes are taking away my frames again.
Funnily enough, maybe I'm taking your frames. I'm stealing them from my.
Why does it do this?
Holy shit, what the fuck's happening?
Why do the cutscenes lag my stream? What's going on with that? They just turn on the fucking Bitcoin miner just for the cutscenes?
Oh, help!
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh.
Wait, what? What is this?
What the fuck? Oh, it's a boss.
What's happening here?
It's a boss.
Oh, it's the boss.
It's a boss. Yeah.
He's taking the boat. Oh my god, you die.
Dude, I got fucking rolled.
Don't worry. Just tab out when you're in the cutscene? I could try that. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Because it's in the menu too? Yeah, maybe it's the fixed FPS of it. It could be that. Alright, let's get on the boat. There's no way we're going to be able to recover the studs. I'm just nearly killed you. Take that heart. Oh, I took that heart. I'm dumb. We need to go get on the boat, Sean. We need to get on the boat.
What's happening here?
Boat?
Yes. Oh, boat check? Yeah, I'm coming over.
How do I get on this? Pressing interact? Interact? I'm trying to interact. Oh, no, there we go, I did it.
Help.
I'm on the boat.
Help! Help.
I think you should get the other boat.
Oh no, dude, he's fucking floating away. Wait, I don't know what my.
You just gotta like slot in it. Just slot in it. You don't have to interact with it. You just gotta jump in it.
Dude, what is happening? Dude, help, please. Dude. What is the interact key?
I didn't hit the interact key. I just jumped in it.
How did you fucking just jump in and I'm just like.
How do I? Okay, so. You sure you can't just jump in it?
Dude, he's doing that thing where I can't jump again. Oh! Wait, now you can't.
Wait, now I can't get back in the
boat.
Wait,
what the fuck is happening?
Wait. There's gotta be how do I fix this?
There's gotta be a way.
I can't get back in the boat.
I thought interact with my whip key.
Okay.
Whoa. Dude, this is so fucking stupid. This is where the adventure ends? Yep. Yep, 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 yep.
I can't get back in the boat. It won't let me.
I can't. Dude, we're fucking stuck. Oh! Oh my god. How is this so fucking stupid?
Okay. Oh man, I can't.
Oh my god.
I can't get in the boat, man. What did I even do last time?
Get me on the controls.
Oh, well, you're controlling it. It should be
H.
It should be action, right?
X for you, H for me.
Yeah, that's what I was hitting. I was hitting X.
Dude.
Now it's just attacking.
It's just, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Wait, what the fuck is happening? Let me beach this boat.
I was in the boat, and now I'm not in the boat anymore.
Did you just jump in?
Let me try. Oh, I did it. I hit Y.
Wait,
I hit Y.
What?
So try to switch character. Try to switch character button.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this game? This game sucks.
Okay. Okay, we've done it.
Okay.
We've done it.
We're in.
What are we gonna do? This guy's been driving around in
this
circles waiting for us. He's gone.
He's done.
He's gone.
Whoa,
he left.
Did you see this?
The boss left.
We have to hit these things, bro. We have to hit these things.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, three.
Seems like he just left. There he is. Ram him.
Oh! Right.
Ram his ass.
Wait, I'm lost?
Wait, there's more. There's more. Get those. Get those.
I'm getting it. I'm getting it. 4 of 10. Oh, there's another one.
Okay.
Get it, get it, get it.
Got it.
Nice. Good work.
There he is.
He's over there. Wait, let me... Okay. Oh. Okay, you go for the far one, I go for
the... I'm gonna scooch around, I'm gonna scooch around. I'm going around this side. Where is he? Where is he?
I got 9.
Where the fuck is he?
Oh! I don't know. I've got 9, though. One more. There it is. 10.
I put Lego Star Wars 20 years ago. You're welcome. Oh. Thank you. That gave us a golden chest. That wasn't part of the boss fight.
Oh. Oh, he's here.
Okay.
I'm gonna head him off. I'm gonna head him off.
Okay, I'm gonna go around the other side. We'll pinch him. Pinch him, okay. Maneuver.
Okay, stuck.
You get trapped
camera
in the invisible wall. Okay. Good work. Yeah. Waiting up for me.
Camera check. Okay.
There he is.
Oh, there he is. Get him. Get him. Get him. Brown attack.
Oh! I'm turning on the nitrous. Attack. Got him.
Woo! Nice. Nice little tag.
Come on. Come on. You have nowhere to go.
Hit him.
You gotta come this way.
Oh! Wait, you hit me.
He's running.
Oh, no, he's running. Wait, let's get the golden chest. We can't skip that shit.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Wait, he's going up there. We can get it.
Wait. Wait, he's gonna steal our golden chest. Hang on a second.
No, he's not. He won't even dare.
He's looking at it.
Yeah. I got it.
Oh!
Holy shit, you got fucked up.
He just fucking one-shot me.
Where's he going? What's he doing?
JFK or what? Oh, okay.
He's got another boat.
God fucking damn it.
Get this guy. This guy's really... Oh my Christ, you rolled him.
Fucking WWE slam.
Wait, you actually just suplexed him to another dimension.
Yep.
Okay, I'm thinking...
Oh no, the boat fucking game. Oh no! Okay, you just have
it's
to
good,
jump
it's good,
from
it's good,
the,
it's good.
On the boat.
There he is.
We're good.
I'm ramming him full speed ahead. Hit him with a pincer. Hit him with a pincer.
Oh wait, that was speedrun tech. Did you see that shit? I hit him 3 times.
That's crazy. You did the Hammond ball like multi-tap.
Yeah, the multi-slam.
The multi-slam.
Multi-run over.
We're gonna head into the rotors. Into the rotors. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Hello? Okay, let me up. Hello? Okay, perhaps I get a chance. There we go.
Oh. Help. Oh my god, he's coming to the water.
I got him.
You got him. No, I got him.
What the hell? Patriarchy in the Lego games? I defeated him.
No, me. I am the one that defeated him. Wait. Is that Hogwarts? Wait, Lego Harry Potter crossover?
Yeah, this is the Indiana Jones Harry Potter crossover where they hunt for magical artifacts in Hogwarts.
That makes sense.
Wow.
Now.
I have to say.
We did it.
I have to say, during this level, this one level we played has already reminded me that Lego Indiana Jones and all Lego games that have been ported to Steam are the hardest fucking games on planet Earth.
They are.
They are
and
all the hardest
Elden
fucking
Ring
games on planet
Elden
Earth.
Ring.
Yeah.
What
people are talking about, are bitching about Elden Ring. Britain fought a boss for 18 hours. This game, though?
Getting in the boat boss? I think not.
Yeah, has he tried fighting the boss of getting into the boat in Lego Indiana Jones?
Oh.
Don't think he has. So who's the real challenge beater? We are.
We are the true winners, so. Okay. See, the thing is, I've not seen this film, so.
Oh, you haven't? You haven't seen the Indiana Jones?
No. I've not seen this one. But that looks like the Thor character model.
Okay, I'm tabbing out of the cutscene until it's done,
okay.
So it doesn't kill my frames.
Okay, that's really good.
So we're just going to be looking at a freeze frame, and you tell me when the cutscene is over.
I can't see.
Oh.
Yes, it says please hold. yeah.
Well, looks like we're going to have to lose. Looks like we're going to have to just have
lose
our frames get eaten.
I'm afraid of snakes, I've seen. Jesus. True. Okay, that wasn't a long cutscene.
Cat, can you get out of the way?
Ooh. Dude, I got a fucking sword. Okay.
Okay, the blue stud.
Mine.
Okay.
Oh, another one.
But you have to whip these. Is it me? I thought this. What?
Oh.
Oh, we have to throw it.
Oh!
There you go.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
Yeah, see?
Okay, well, Lego games.
Oh! Controller disconnected? It's my controller?
He disconnected.
My controller disconnected?
Look, he disconnected.
Yep, it's my turn. Play Take Two with Jaws, please. It takes two.
Really? Oh, it takes two.
Oh,
I think I've heard that game.
There we go.
Four.
Fucking Bluetooth controllers. I kind of miss just having a wired controller, honestly. Oh, my frames. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can't see shit.
Okay, wait. Pause.
Okay.
Oh my Christ, there was a huge explosion.
How did everything explode? You paused, everything explode. Oh my god, the missile launcher guy.
Okay, I got guns. I got guns.
Okay, you got gun. I have sword. You have
I have a gat.
Oh, you got it. A hat.
Oh, nice. Finally.
Hat.
An unusual. Oh my god.
An unusual.
I actually just fucking shot that guy in the back. We need to get you a heart.
What do you need? Oh, a nice punch, though.
I'll take his rival. Work.
Yeah, fuck it, dude. Oh, there's a blue behind there.
I have his blunderbuss.
Oh! Can you
I need
jump
a USB-C
this?
Or USB mini? Oh, I need to get a long one then. So I get up here.
Use your,
Got it.
Oh, yes, you can. Nice. Okay, big.
Do we need to move this? Somebody needs to be able to
push
move
this, and then I whip the thing on top. Yeah.
Can you get up there?
Okay.
Oh! A little bit of edge dashing.
Whoa. And now I let the breeze in.
Was that literally all we had to do? Oh no, we gotta go out.
Oh, we go outside. Okay.
Yeah, we go outside. Did you go across?
Best oh my god. There was the missile guy over there.
Huh.
Yeah.
Well, good luck again.
I didn't get. Oh, he killed himself.
Wait, he actually just blew himself up on you.
Yeah, he just blew himself up. All right, thank God for that.
Wow, pacifist fucking run. Good game design.
Pacifist run.
Thank you.
There you go,
thank
there's you. A break.
Are we gonna play the second one after this? We might be taking another break from Lego games after this, I'm not sure.
We'll
see.
Yeah.
We'll have to see.
A small break, maybe.
Maybe we'll find a different co-op game to play. Wait, we get this blue stud. Son of a bitch. There you go.
There we go. Nice.
All right, let me jump.
Okay, now your time to jump.
And then...
Oh!
Okay, break that. Did you just...
Yeah, I just slid down.
You just fell off the edge?
Yeah, I kind of fucked up that one. Oh, there you go. Oh, nice
okay.
Little blue.
Are you good?
Oh, now I can grapple. Okay.
Have we played a way out? No, we haven't played a way out. We haven't played any other Call of Duty Lego games, I think.
Yeah. Oh shit. Banana? Trade? Trade offer?
My frames aren't dying nearly as much on these cutscenes now.
Maybe because the area isn't as big.
Maybe the AI learning algorithm in Lego Indiana Jones has caught up.
Oh yeah, that's true. Give me a little
the
switch.
Lego Star Wars Skywalker saga. Maybe.
Wait a second.
What?
We're free?
Yeah. Do you think if we were trapped in a scenario and I told you, like, we were tied to a chair together and I said, I have to set the room on fire for us to get out, would you trust me to do that?
Not initially, but I could warm up to it.
Well, you would literally warm up.
Yeah, exactly. I would literally warm up.
Fuck this. I brought it. Fuck this. Okay, there it is. For now. Don't worry, the room's burning down. I'm solving this puzzle.
Solve this puzzle while I build us. Oh my god!
I've got a gun.
Oh, and a gold thing. Oh my god! Okay, that was worth it.
Why Lego Indiana Jones? Because it's a classic.
Because funny.
It's a classic game. I will admit, comparatively to the original Lego Star Wars trilogy, though, I do not find this game as good.
Yeah, the Star Wars ones are incredible.
The original Star Wars trilogy Lego game I thought was amazing.
Yes. Ooh.
There, maybe?
Am I supposed to jump on that?
Ow, you punch the shit out of me. Right, wait, let me see. Right. Maybe you can, like, stand on the platform. Like, just, like, walk on. If you can't walk on it, then maybe we don't do anything with this.
No, I can't.
Maybe this?
We have to do something else, maybe? What's over here?
Wait, here we go.
Oh! Wait, then what? Oh, you can jump across. Oh, there you go.
Well, I don't think I can jump across fully.
Oh, no. Alright, so someone has to pull this. So if I pull this... I forgot how to use things.
You should just be able to walk up to it and pull it out.
Oh, there you go.
What? What the fuck?
Okay.
That was weird.
Okay.
Can you back up here? Okay, I'm here.
When are you announcing you were a dad? What?
I don't know what to do about this. I also don't know what to do about you announcing when you're a dad.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, wait.
There we go. Yes.
We gotta put it on. We gotta put it on.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Put it on the thing. Yeah, then I'll grab the thing.
Oh, beautiful. No, here, I'll do it.
Okay. There we go. Oh, on account of dad jokes? Yeah, that's
never happened. Lego Harry Potter, deadass the worst one. Really? Everyone was telling us to play Lego Harry Potter. Wait, it's coming up. There it is.
Oh my god, dude. Jumping. You have to do it. The jumping in the game fucking sucks. Oh, all right. Okay, it's just stuck.
It didn't let me jump either.
No, not one of these again.
Wait, no, we can fix this. We can fix this.
It's okay if you struggle.
No,
this is the
dude,
Elden Ring of Lego games.
Oh, it's
this is the Elden Ring of Lego games. Thank you. Enjoy.
Oh! Go on, do it.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me, man. No. Not again. Not again. Anything but this.
No,
with this.
We were literally on this for 3 hours last time.
It's okay. Wait, there you go.
You can do it.
Dude, it's not letting me jump. Oh.
No.
Oh my Christ.
No, dude, it's a fucking
wait.
Time.
It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Don't worry.
Okay, you got it. Yes! Nice.
Not again. Dude, it's not us versus platforms. It's us versus Lego Indiana Jones controls. Okay?
Oh my Christ. I keep overcorrecting. Hang on.
Come on.
I keep overcorrecting.
It's gonna fall. Wait, stay. Stay right where you're sitting.
I stay. Okay, yeah. I'm staying. This building is burning down and we're struggling.
That's fine. Not even worried.
No, do it. You can do it.
They had to give us one, huh? They just had to give us one.
Oh my god, come on.
Okay.
Yes.
That's crazy.
Wait, I don't think you can make it.
Jump. Why not?
Why do I have a feeling you cannot make this jump? But you have to.
Okay,
well,
you can't go through the fire. Learn that one.
Okay. That one the hard way. Wait. Okay, I'm pulling out.
Put it up.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Let's fucking go.
No! I can pull out myself, though. It's okay.
All good.
Unless,
I made it.
Unless you put out the fire.
Give me a second here. I'm getting things. What I need to.
Oh, I'll pull the camera up. Oh,
okay,
there's
we go,
a two-person one.
Wait, no. Book.
Oh my god, yes.
Learning. I'm learning. Learning. Downloading.
Knives.
Downloading.
DNA.
Downloaded.
Okay. Where's the fire extinguishers?
No. A good question. Don't think I need.
No. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now I leave you to die?
Yes.
No, you make it out somehow.
thank God.
Ow, he shoots me. He shoots me twice. I'm filled with holes. I'm bleeding to death. Woo. Oh, I dodged that? Oh my God.
Oh my goodness, you just fucking leapt over him? Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm kind of built differently right now.
We have to put the paper. We have to put the plate.
True adventurer.
Woo! True adventurer, baby.
Let's fucking go. I bet no one's ever gotten true adventurer on that level before.
No.
Until us.
There's no fucking way.
No one else has done it.
No one's done that faster either.
I have been watching two grown men try to jump onto a bookshelf for the past 10 minutes. First of all, Jaws and I could easily jump onto a regular bookshelf. Yes. The real problem, we have 12-foot verticals. The real problem is a Lego Indiana Jones bookshelf.
Lego game.
Yeah, Lego sucks. Game bookshelf. Where is...
Where's the last... Man, it's Dark Knight, guys. Please, sorry. There's a key somewhere. I made the boombox, but I'm not sure how to activate said boombox.
No, not another puzzle. Dear God.
Oh, not another puzzle,
please. There's gotta be something. Maybe back into the burning room.
No. Can you take stuff?
Well, there's a this here.
Oh.
We can't get in.
Nah, it's for mini people. No, there are two blue studs.
Where the hell is the... Excuse me? Maybe it's your whip? Maybe on the key thing? On this?
Can you just turn it? Yeah.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Wait. What the fuck?
Oh, you're trying to like... There you go.
Oh!
Interesting. Interesting choice from Lego game to commit Sonic Warfare. Ow. Ow! Oh my God, they're shooting us. Look out. Oh, wait, that was an alley.
That was a sick one. Oh, is it? Oh, a sound
He's
guy.
Running.
The audio engineer, we have to kill him.
Finally, audio engineers. I can take my revenge for fucking up audio. Tired of these guys. I'm tired of these, of the CEO of audio.
Yep. Oh, come in. Oh my God, there's a wave of-
I got him.
Oh, it's a zombie horde. It's okay.
I'm dead.
I'm LOS.
That's fine.
I'm LOS.
I'm getting my blue.
Oh my God.
Holy shit. Ooh. Oh my God, you rolled him.
Dominated.
Taking this pistol.
Okay, that's good. I like that.
We have a hat. Is it me?
Oh, yes. We will need hats, maybe. Oh, you have a hat. Yeah.
Yeah, I think I have a hat.
What did he say? No?
Okay. What's up, Shadowcast?
Oh! Oh. What the oh. Fuck! We just threw dynamite at you.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Fine. Maybe up here.
Here. Oh no, that's a silver thing that's Lego man can explode. Oh wait, hang on a second. Can you shoot that? Have you got your gun still? Can you shoot
that? No, I died.
Oh, I see. Okay, we need a hat, no?
Okay, maybe there's a hat somewhere. Let's go find a hat.
Yeah, let's go downstairs, yeah.
There's a key.
Oh, there's a fucking key. Okay, well.
But for what? For this?
This thing over here, maybe?
I don't see a keyhole.
No, it's not here. Is it down there? Maybe the key is for down here, maybe?
Yeah, maybe let's go down here.
Didn't really explore this area.
Oh, there we go.
Oh,
there
you
go.
There
we
go. Okay.
A little bit of good map exploration.
Yeah. Ah, we've sounded the alarm. Oh my God. Okay. Well, they got fucking grenades.
Okay.
They got fucking grenades.
Sure. Well, we got a hat.
We got a hat. Okay. We both got a hat. What the
okay.
fuck was that?
Well, let's get out of here. Very cool, Lego Indiana Jones.
Yeah, that's a bit of an interesting one. A bit a little sussy, obviously. All right, let's see. We're both. Got hats on, you see?
Legos actually do not fuck around. Okay, and we're through.
We committed simple identity theft, though, which works quite well in the Lego universe.
I love committing identity theft.
Okay.
Write that on my tombstone.
I love
committing identity theft.
Oh!
Yeah, bazooka. We gotta destroy the silver thing, I think.
Oh! A little bit of splash damage on that one. I got a little bit of splash.
Damn. Bazookas don't fuck around.
Oh, wait. Hang on a second.
You're gonna destroy the stuff back there?
Yeah.
Wait, they're here. Oh! They have grenades.
Oh, don't use the bazookas. Oh, wait, you blew yourself up. I'm running. I'm just fucking
running. I may have blown myself up.
No.
I'm coming back.
Oh. Wait, kill this guy.
I'm going. Kill him.
Oh my god. Okay, well, at least we get that thing. Here's that. Okay. Pretty run up.
Yeah, go get one.
Yeah, at least we got a gold.
That's nice.
You know what? Fuck the blue.
We don't need that. We don't need that.
We got True Adventure already. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely something over the. Okay. We started it, Siren. Now we can't fucking stop it.
It's okay. There's a guy waiting at the bottom of the stairs, but he doesn't see us.
Okay, we're good.
Nice!
Oh, yeah, there's the butter.
Mod check? Oh, maybe we go from there? Yeah.
Yes, there we go.
What's going on over here?
Okay, I killed them both, though. We're good.
Yes! Bold, a bold choice. Cool underscore, thank you for the bribe.
Oh, you can talk to this door.
16 month.
Oh, yeah, you can go up there, too. Okay, yeah, go up there, then. Nice.
Wait, don't shoot it.
Ooh! Don't you dare.
I'm trying not to, but yeah. I'm assuming I have to like push it down.
Oh, the other way.
Maybe put it that way? Yeah. Nice! And then we can get into here.
A little gold chest. I'll stand around the corner.
All good.
So
got a hat? Yep. Got a hat.
All
I'm
good.
In. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I got a book. Oh, wait, I have to get rid of something.
Yep. Oh my god, this is an elaborate level.
This is an extremely elaborate level. Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we go. Oh, you fucking pushed me?
Well,
what the fuck are you
that's
doing?
Just the way she goes. Oh, what? My frames are dying on the cutscene again?
No.
Oh, we finished. God, we are so good at Lego Indiana Jones.
Yeah,
we are so good. It's actually incredible. Now that we've got the rust off.
Oh yeah, shaking the rust right off. Half a million studs rich as well. Very epic.
Yeah, we're finishing this bad boy tonight. I think we only got it. We only got maybe what, like, two more levels, three
Four
more.
More missions. It was six before.
Was it?
Yeah. So we could do three if you want, and then three another time.
No, we can finish. There's six you more left. God, my frames.
Maybe.
Actually, it wasn't that bad.
You know what it might be? It might be because you're like streaming to me.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I was just looking at this. I'm like, could it be like any of my refresh rate stuff? But
I can't believe it goes up to 85 hertz for a 2004 game. Ooh. Oh my god, yes.
Motorcycle?
Motorbike. Yes. Nice. Who's got this thing?
It disconnected.
It disconnected.
Why did it disconnect? It was that missed input.
Missed input.
Oh. Like, man.
Hot frames.
I've been jonesing or something.
What's up, Dark?
Welcome back.
Thank you for the tier one. Okay. God, I will say this game is an absolute mess when it comes to frames.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Yeah, we kind of dominate this game when it doesn't fuck us.
True.
Boom. Ooh, got a little sidecar.
A second motorcycle?
Very epic. Ah, so we have to blow that up, I suppose. those. Oh, what is this? Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Whoa, that was slow.
Okay. Wait, can I use this to blow down the door? Okay, nope.
Ooh. Nope, shot you by accident.
Woo! Okay. I can do some sick wheelies, but,
that is about it.
That's actually fucking wicked. I'm not gonna lie, but I don't know what to do here. There's a crane here. Oh, wait. Did we move this already?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, yeah, you did.
Oh,
yeah.
Here we go, here we go.
Nice. Repair?
New daughter, thank you for 4 months. Thank you. Not grown men, yes. Not struggling.
We are not struggling.
Not struggling. Okay.
Get in, Junior. Junior. Get in the car, Junior. Junior.
Just kind of push. Well, looks like Junior. I'm going to take the phone.
Junior, get in.
Okay,
get in the motor.
Struggling with...
drive the motorbike, Junior.
How? Just...
Oh, Junior, what are you doing?
This game fucking sucks. What is happening? Oh, you have to go around. Dude. Get... Oh, do we have to put the motorbikes on the fucking platform?
Wait, maybe. Let's see.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait,
we switched character right or something. Oh!
Okay, so wait, you want to put on this? Oh, you mean on both of these, you mean?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Wait, there's no way I find enough motor control for this. Wait, you're gonna have to...
Ugh.
Wait, you push me out of the way. You're pushing me out of the way. God damn it. We have to be careful about this. One at a time, slowly, gingerly. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I got one. Nope. Okay, I got one. No, I wheelied off of it. Okay.
Oh my fucking
okay. Wait. There's gotta be. Wait. Do we stand on it? No.
You're not heavy enough. No.
Nope. Not heavy enough. Wait. It's okay.
Dude, I'm sorry, but I can't.
All good.
All
okay,
good.
Wait, I gotta rotate around. Yeah, you go for that one.
They're too quick. They're just too quick.
Wait, I got
They're
it.
Too wicked.
I got
They're
it.
Too wicked. Okay,
I got it.
Fucking move. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna reset.
Okay.
You know what actually might be fucking easier? Resetting again. I'm just gonna push it. I'm gonna fucking push it. I don't give a shit.
It's not working.
Okay, I'll line it up.
Yeah, push it. Yeah, line it up. Gingerly. Oh my fucking Christ.
Oh,
why
move.
Is this
it'll
game
move.
Based off like, yeah. It has to do quantum computing of the pixels
it'll
of
move.
Things to get it lined up properly.
Oh my god, that was
why?
So stupid.
For what reason?
I
For what
know.
Reason?
I just don't know.
Who would? Well, why is this enjoyable?
Help me! Got it, come
Holy
back.
Wicked!
Oh. Holy
fucking
shit.
Wicked! Wait, what?
Oh, that's
wait. There's driving. A sinkhole.
There's a bit of mud there. Yeah, you're good though.
Oh, that's fucking wicked! Oh my god!
Oh.
Wait, wicked? Okay, wait. We have to get out of here.
Wicked over them? No, you can't.
Run!
Oh, you're dragging me, but it's okay. Just keep dragging.
Frames. I'm coming backwards. What's happening? Wait, I think you have to like
I'm
leave.
I do.
Oh, you drag me back?
No,
oh,
it's okay.
Shit. Oh shit.
Ow.
Oh, you fell into the sinkhole.
I fell in the sinkhole. No, I fell again.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill these guys.
Yeah, just kill
Let's just kill
dudes.
Them. Okay, oh, let's try it.
You... We've okay. lost so many studs.
Don't worry.
Holy shit.
Oh, wicked.
Oh, wicked.
Oh!
Oh, wait. Wait, no, I found two.
What is these? What are these spawns? What is happening? Okay, line it up, line it up. Oh!
Oh my god.
What the fuck is going on?
It like auto jumps. It auto fucking jumps, I think. Oh no, I just jumped.
Okay.
Oh no! No, dude. jump puzzles in this game just suck.
Remember that part in the movie where the motorcycle got sucked back and Indiana Jones' chain died in the mud?
Please help.
Yeah.
Lego I gods. Do.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm lined up.
Okay, the bike is actually lined perfectly up. You got this.
I did it. I did it. It's okay. It's okay. I made progress. I did it. I did it. Don't worry.
Keep dragging me. Keep dragging
me. I'm trying. Jump. Jump for it.
What are these spawns?
You took me back!
How is that even possible? I'm now just... Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is the Lego experience. Oh yeah.
Okay, don't worry. I'm regaining. Composure regain. Composure Ooh. Regain. Do a quick. Here we go. Composure regain. Now make the jump. Josh, jump out of the car at the right second. Go for the jump and then jump. Okay, go for the bridge and jump out of the car as you go across it. Come on.
Okay, I'm turning.
Come on. Jump!
You see me use the whip?
Okay, try it again.
Wait, how'd you jump? Okay, I've got the key. I've got the key mastered.
Yep. My Bluetooth controller has disconnected. It's reconnecting.
Oh my.
It's good.
Okay.
Now we have no frames.
Black.
Wait, I'm going to sit here for a second. Let it reconnect. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, you have to get on the bridge next time. Yep, good turn. Yeah. Here we go. No. Yep.
No, I can't. Dude. This game is harder than Elden Ring. It changed my fucking mind, bro. I'm sorry, but what is this?
Oh my god, okay. We did it.
Oh, we did it.
We did it. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. We have no studs. That's fine. That's fine. All good. We have to kill these guys.
Oh, there's dudes, yeah.
Let's take out our anger on these people.
Oh, yeah, there we go. I need
a hat. Hat. Give me that hat.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. I'm in. Hello?
Yep. Four big guys. You're bust on their eyes.
Wait, I didn't mean to.
Oh, not again.
I did not mean to pop a wheelie. I did not mean to pop a wheelie on that one. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm turning. Okay, we have to evil Knievel it. I believe in you. Oh dude, this is fucked. We have to kill these guys. There's four big guys.
Four big guys.
Okay, here we go.
I mean. Okay, get a run up. Yeah. That's it.
Whoa!
It's the other direction. Whoa, you did a sick flip.
This is hell. This is hell. Oh, this is hell. Ooh. Okay, you made it. Ooh. Okay.
I made it, You got this, you got this. Go on. No, okay. A little bit to the right there.
Don't worry, I'm coming back around.
Okay. I see it.
Wait, it's okay, save myself. Turn around.
Yep. I see it. Oh, that's wicked.
Yes.
Oh! Legendary jump from yourself.
There's a landmine. Okay. There's all good.
Of course there are fucking landmines.
Don't run over the landmine.
I mean, there's no fucking shot.
They're committing war crimes in LEGO.
They are.
They're committing war crimes in LEGO Indiana Jones.
They're going to be finding these mines 20 years from now. Get in this fucking motorbike. God damn it. Okay.
Okay, go. Really? Okay, goodbye. I mean, this is just... Okay, yep. Good work.
Oh, dodge that one, though.
Yeah.
Okay, no more mines. Home stretch.
Okay, we're gonna have to kill some people here. Dude, there's a fucking rival gang. Rival motorcycle gang.
Okay, we're good. Can you get the hat?
I want this hat.
Okay, you got the hat. Nice.
Don't need studs anyways in LEGO. Everyone knows that.
Yep, don't need studs to complete. We're good.
Don't need them. This actually might be the worst level of LEGO ever designed.
All time, yeah.
All time, I think this is the worst. I think this is just torture camp LEGO.
Yep. Oh.
This okay. is the worst LEGO level. I'll pick the chunky one.
All right. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, are we done with driving?
I think we might be. Oh! We're not done with guys. There we go. Nice. Sorry.
Okay, open up this. Okay.
Oh, there's just more guys.
Slaughter them. Wait, they just keep spawning. What is the point of this? Just the automatic death machine?
I mean, maybe you need weapons or something.
Maybe we have to farm a hat from them. Oh, we need a hat.
Let me just destroy these crops real quick.
Yeah, destroy their crops.
Gotta recuperate some fucking studs. Oh, nice fucking punches.
This is the best LEGO game of all time? No. Wrong.
False.
Absolutely incorrect.
I'm a plant. I planted myself.
Okay, I've opened up the wheelbarrows. I think we need that shovel.
Oh, we do. Go dig over here.
Yeah.
Oh.
All good.
Oh, nice, good.
I gathered them down.
Blue square.
Actual blue square.
There's a little trampoline.
I don't think we can take it here, can we? Whoa.
Oh.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, wait.
Use that
momentum.
Right there. Okay, they're here. Don't worry. I'm gonna get this gun.
Ooh. Okay, recovering some losses here from earlier.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll definitely get True Adventurer now.
Yeah.
We'll definitely get it now.
Ooh, wait.
New puzzle area just dropped?
There we go. Okay, now we're... Okay, now we're thinking about it.
Okay, yeah, take that on down. Right here.
There we go. Okay, give that one a little push. Stuff in here.
There's a bazooka. And
rocket launcher. Yes.
Okay. We need to repair this. I think either this needs to be blown up or we need to go back up through the stairs.
What? The splash damage on that, I mean, come on.
I mean, it's a very realistic game.
Yeah, I mean, clearly.
Are we planning on playing the new LEGO Star Wars when it releases? There's a new one, the Skywalker series, right? Wait, get the bazooka. Get the bazooka.
Oh,
I think we need it.
Oh, there's a chest down there.
Yeah, there is. We can get that too. Maybe. I don't know. LEGO games, I'm not going to lie, I love LEGO games, but they also give me hemorrhoids playing them on Steam.
Yeah, this game, yeah.
Like, they're enjoyable to play, but not for any of the right reasons. They all are awful to play on Steam with remote play.
Yeah. Okay. So.
Maybe this door?
Oh, what is this?
Oh, we can turn it. Oh, okay.
Okay. So, a little freebie, I suppose. Ah, right. So, we need to build this bridge. Oh, here we go.
Oh, shit, they're back. Did it work?
Oh, there goes the bazooka. No.
I tried you got a key.
Door. Oh, there you go. Sweet.
The key?
Oh, for that thing. Epic.
And then?
Bit of windmill, I like it. There's a postbox.
Sure. What's your favorite one? Definitely the original Lego Star Wars. The original Lego Star Wars, I still think, is the best by far. Is that it? Oh, here we go.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
And then we take it and put it over here.
Yeah.
And then we gotta jump up, maybe.
Yeah. I don't think we're. Yeah, we can't jump that.
Because how else are we supposed to get up there? Oh my god, you just got...
I just got fucking ambushed. Jesus Christ. I don't know. Is it... Oh, it's not so much to do with these things.
Did we already use the hat for this? Yeah, we did.
Yes.
Ow, I just shot myself.
I think you need to be one of the girl characters, maybe the female characters.
Well, we can't swap. Know. There's no character swap.
Yeah, I know, but maybe that's not like a key objective.
Well, then what else should we do? I mean, we could take.
I think we have to go back in that house.
Yeah, but we don't have a wrench. I think we need a wrench.
Well, it must be something to do with the bazooka in this place. Can you just go up to it and interact with it? No.
No.
Okay, watch out.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Yeah, what the fuck is...
Once again, another mind bender from Lego Indiana Jones here.
Yeah. Dude, what the hell? It must, okay, bazooka.
It has to be outside.
Yeah. For sure. We don't need a hat anymore.
We already dug up something. Wait, I don't want to.
Oh, fuck. Okay, we both got rolled. One dude. Okay. Oh, no, we lost blue.
What are we missing here?
I actually just don't know.
Is it the shovel?
Oh, no, because otherwise we'd see a thing.
Yeah, we'd see something to dig up.
Yeah. Actually stumped.
I beat this when I was 5. How are you guys this bad? First of all, didn't ask. Secondly, maybe you're just really smart. Huh? Have you thought about that one?
Bro,
that just maybe you're really smart, huh?
Yeah.
I'm looking for a shiny thing. I have a shovel. Is there more shiny?
I think so.
No?
Dude, it has to be something in there.
I see there's a red... There's like a red mailbox on top of there that's glowing. But I don't know how to get...
I think that's a secret. I don't... Oh, wait a second. Wait. Do I have to destroy all of the... Oh, my God. Get out of my face, motherfucker.
Goodbye.
Oh, really? Double hit me? Man. It's not like
I don't
randomly
see there.
No, it's not. Dude, what are we doing here?
I mean, there's shrubs, but that can't possibly be it. Do we need shrubs?
I don't know. I don't think it's this thing, to be honest with you.
But then why did we get it out? Just to be able to get up there?
Find ourselves in this pack. They don't know, Pepe laugh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
There's a shovel.
I don't know.
Wait. Wait, I think I figured it out.
Go on.
I figured it out, Jaws. The things on top of the garage are sparkling. The silver lights. Look at them.
Are they?
Yes. Look at them.
They're sparkling to me.
I can see them. They're sparkling to me.
Oh, I see.
I think that's it. I think that's the key.
Oh, shit.
I think we gotta get the bazooka and shoot it.
Oh. Get the bazooka? Okay. Let's go get the bazooka.
Yes.
Come on.
Why can't I jump? Am I too old?
Am I too old?
Okay, so we go out here. Then
I don't know, it's not doing the Amy thing.
I don't want to waste my bazooka shots.
Oh no! No, I just got roundhouse. No, I didn't. I'm good. Oh. I got him. We're good.
Okay, let me
give it a go.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah, it does.
There we go. Yep.
God. Oh, whoa!
It didn't target the other one. It didn't target the other one. Let me go back.
Okay.
Let me go back.
Okay.
We gotta go back real quick because it didn't target the other one.
Okay. Maybe you are too old.
It did not. It only targeted the first. Dude, do not yell at me. It only targeted the first.
He's not wrong.
You guys aren't here playing this fucking hell. You are here playing this hell of a Lego game.
That's true, actually. Everybody's making their fucking comments.
Everyone, they're pointing and laughing and yelling.
How about you?
They're not. They weren't there.
In our shoes, huh?
They weren't there in the trenches.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Nice fucking work. Nothing happened.
Okay, now what? Maybe destroy this?
Sorry. Another classic Lego mystery.
Oh, here it goes.
Wait, what? Oh my god, you had to
progress
the whole time.
Progress?
No, fuck. You just had to destroy it.
Yeah. Once again, another devious puzzle from the Lego series. Another devious puzzle.
The Lego company does know how to write a story, I'll tell you.
I just blew myself up, I think.
Yes, fine. All good. Right. Fuck this.
I think we need to get our bikes.
Oh.
Now we have to put them on the platforms.
No, dude, we just did that, man. Okay, let me get mine. Oh, not again. Okay, there we go. Right, let's fucking go. Let's get out of this hellhole of a level.
Okay. Here we go. Okay, gingerly.
Oh!
Gingerly?
Dude, the control scheme does not work.
It's just not possible.
It's just not possible.
I knocked two of them off.
Oh, did you actually? Oh,
I just knocked two of them off the bridge.
Kill that guy.
Oh!
Whoa!
Where'd I go? Oh no, please don't drop off the edge.
No!
I mean, there's nothing you can do to course correct once you're on the edge. You're just fucked. Oh.
God, that's fucking funny. Whoa! Yeah, the Lego games were not built for driving. Like, that is what I would say.
Okay, this is just so hard. This is so fucking hard. Okay, you're on it? Oh my Christ.
You're in a good spot. No, quick.
It's just not possible. I just want this to end. I want the motorcycle level to end. If only you could reverse. Dude, I can't reverse. It won't let us reverse.
You just go in the direction that you're
facing. It won't let us reverse.
Shit. Oh, fuck's sake.
I hate this fucking level. Wait, I'm on it?
No, dude.
Wait, I'm almost on it?
Okay, I've spawned. Okay, stay there. I'm just going to wiggle myself on this one. Oh, you motherfucker.
They're coming back.
Fuck. it off. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys.
This is the worst fucking level of all time. Hands down, this is the worst Lego
really
level.
It really is.
Hands
jumping
down.
And motorcycle
without fan, this is 100% the worst Lego level. I will hear nothing else.
Oh, I was on it.
Wait, okay, I was on to that one.
I think we just gotta push each other on them.
Okay, okay, let's just try to go perpendicularly. Dude, it actually just won't let you reverse, guys. I'm not kidding. It won't, like, it won't let you reverse.
It won't. Oh! Dude, there's a small ledge and it just fucking sucks. Oh, I'm on!
Oh my god,
I swear to god, I will. I hate these people. With a passion. I've never hated something more than this.
It's just not. I don't know how to maneuver properly onto it.
say. No! No! I fucking nudged you. I'm sorry. No, dude.
Wait, you're on it. You're on it. Okay.
Now just careful. All you need to do is touch it for one frame. Literally one frame. Come on, Connor. You can do
it.
I gotta zoom around. You got this. One frame.
Got it!
Oh, you. Get me the fuck out of here. Get me the fuck out of this level. Get me the fuck out of this level.
Just go.
I'm driving.
Run.
I'm driving.
Run. Just run. Leave. Themselves. I'm taking this. Just keep going.
I'm just running.
Keep going. I don't care.
Just go.
I don't give a shit. I literally don't care.
Just go. Oh my god, finally. Oh my god, fucking finally. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh my god, they're fucking turrets. Oh my god, they're on bikes.
What am I looking at?
I don't know, but they're on bikes and turrets.
We have to. Do we have to climb up into them? Okay, I'm here. I'm distracting.
I forgot what the fucking melee was.
I'm distracting.
Oh, but there's more.
I simply don't know what's supposed to be happening here. I'm dead.
I think we kill these people, take their guns, and shoot.
Okay. Oh, I need guns.
There's infinite enemies.
Wait, bazookas.
Yes, that's what we need. That's what we needed. That's what
we need.
Needed.
This.
Nice fucking work.
It's not dead yet. It needs more.
Oh! Oh my god. Are you serious? I'm so bad at aiming with the keyboard.
It's okay. Refill. They all have bazookas.
Oh.
They all have fucking bazookas.
Oh my god, they do. Really?
Okay, got him.
Nice fucking work. Okay, we'll go over there. We got one more shot. Dude, this level is very hard.
This is, whoever designed this level, I want to send them a very nasty email.
Nice. There we go. There we fucking go, dude.
There's one more. There's one more shot up there.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh my. Oh.
Goodbye.
Yes, okay, I don't care. I don't care about studs. Fuck studs.
Yep, fuck them.
Oh.
We both got hit by the same rocket.
We both got hit by the same rocket. A little double kill there. Oh, well, okay, take that, shoot that one. Oh, this one's just for a puzzle piece. Keep fucking using my lasso.
Okay, it's fine. We did it.
Fuck out of here.
Let's just leave.
Get me out of this fucking level.
Get the motorcycle.
Past the bazooka, guys. Are you taking the motorcycle? Okay.
Let's just get out of here.
You take it, and I'll follow.
Let's just get out of here. As fast as possible.
Get the fuck out of this level.
It kills me. It kills us both.
It kills us both. Oh my.
Okay. This is. I'm suffering intense hemorrhoids right now.
Yeah, I'm so sweaty.
This is the worst. I do not enjoy this. I enjoy Lego Indiana Jones far less than I enjoy the actual movies.
Oh. Jesus Christ. A bra moment. Oh, thank God. Okay. We need to find the email.
How close are we to True Adventurer? 1%!
1%!
1% to True Adventurer.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a big payday.
Fellow 1%er?
Yep. Top 1%. I don't think anybody's completed that level with more than 1%. I'm going to be honest. I'm going to be very honest with you.
That's crazy.
And anyone that chooses to replay that level in free play is a fucking madman. Anyone that plays that level in free play is fucking out of their mind.
You know what? That struggle was greater than Shanghai Dragon Season 1 struggle.
Yeah.
That's how much of a struggle that was.
It was the greatest, one of the greatest struggles of all human history. Those motorcycles trying to get them on the platforms, like who? Like, why?
Who playtested that and said?
Like who good. Thought that? Who greenlit that idea? Okay, we can get true. We can make up for it here.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, they're pissed.
Wait, what the fuck? Now they're just suddenly pissed?
Wait, that guy just like flew up there.
I don't know.
What the hell?
Some sort of wizard, I think. Okay, who's a bad guy and who's not? The hat guys.
The ones that look like Nazis.
Right, okay.
Oh. It's okay, they're Lego Nazis.
Yeah, that's true. Boom.
Oh! Wait, you rolled that guy. Where do we gotta go?
There's just waves.
Oh, we have to fight this boss somehow. Yeah. How do we get to him?
Yeah, we do.
We take this. Maybe? Bottles.
Oh, I got it.
Get him?
Can't
hit him.
Threw it at him. Oh, you just smack it. You just glass.
Holy shit, I rolled that guy.
Okay.
Got him.
Got him again. Oh, wait. I just exploded.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy with grenades.
Yeah, he do be throwing grenades.
So many enemies.
I can't hit him from here.
Yeah, you have to get down and like get in front of him.
There we go. Got him.
There you
He's
go.
Down. Smack his ass.
Oh, I got his ass.
Gotcha, Hyper.
Oh,
got him.
Oh, got him. Got his ass. There we go. Bam.
We've got 100% on that level. Wow, on the motorcycle level.
Like 100 feet.
I am hitting threes of those bottles. I'm like the inverse Russell Westbrook. Russell Westbrook is 9% for 3-point percentage right now in the NBA.
That's bad.
It is pretty bad.
Oh god. Wow, we're getting chased by Messerschmitts. Wait, this is
We've landed.
Yeah, no spoilers. Have you played
Minecraft reference?
What?
I just saw the Minecraft.
Have you played Dark Pictures Anthology?
No.
That you would I think you'd kind of like it. It's really good stream game.
Okay.
Very good community stream game.
The Dark Pictures on Anthology?
Yeah, you have three of them to catch up on, too, if you want to play it. Dude, I play it on stream every single time one comes out, and it's fucking amazing.
Some are good, some are garbo. How do we get up? There's got to be an answer here.
I really liked all of them. The most latest one was the best one, in my opinion. What the fuck are we supposed to do? Oh, are we supposed to bash apart this thing?
Oh, here we go.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah, we put it on here.
Okay, build one of these little windmills. Oh!
Whoa!
Oh! Okay. Little floaty action. That would be fucking sick. Do it with a vest. Oh, you can do it co-op too, but I've already done the storyline, so.
Yeah, we want to do it fresh.
Yeah, you'd want to do it.
So I think this is you. Although, this is all you for your lasso.
Is it? Oh, yes.
Yeah, this is all lasso stuff.
Oh, well, there's the gate. I'll get that blue. Hang on, where's the blue?
We know Avast doesn't do well with horror. I do well with horror. I love horror movies. Games can be scary, though, I will admit.
There we go.
I do love horror
games,
films, though.
Yeah. Games can be quite terrifying.
Yeah, I saw Antlers recently. And Antlers was very good.
What? Okay. Yeah, you can do it co-op, and but it's like less chat interaction and stuff. Depends what you want, to be fair. But yeah, you should definitely give it a go. Oh!
We need a
key.
Wait,
do we have to hit a... Oh, you know what we need? We need to kill the clock, I reckon.
Yeah, probably.
You have to kill that big clock. Give me a sec. Oh, you can build this. Can I just...
Yeah, let me get up there. I'm filling my jumps. Check out the Subnautica clips. Well, first of all, Subnautica is different. The ocean is scary.
Yes. The ocean is a fucking scary place.
The ocean is very scary. What's up, Taylor? Dude, are you able to get up? Hello? Are you able to get up the stairs? No?
I'm trying.
Maybe it's somewhere else.
Oh, it's on this cart.
Yeah, maybe here.
On this mine cart.
Yeah, it's a wheel. It's a wheel. Okay.
Oh, wait, no. Maybe the other area. Oh, dude, it's the fucking other area.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Thank you.
Come on, let me up. Appreciate you. Up.
Climb up the little... There you go. No.
I mean,
there you go. No.
It let me climb up if out. I do it like this. Are we
maybe
sure it's not that minecart? I'm pretty sure it's the minecart.
Okay, go take us to the minecart then.
It looks like the wheel of a minecart.
Oh, wait a second. 2044. I mean, 12.
Oh, you need to set the time, maybe.
Yes. That's.
Yeah, set the time. Point of view, you are failing the children's game. No, we're winning.
We're not. We're just figuring it out slowly so chat can keep up.
And you sure you weren't able to get up these stairs either? Because I feel like this has to, like... Dude, you can just walk up the stairs, Jaws.
Okay.
I mean, come on, man.
Oh, my... Wait, where'd it go?
Where'd it go? Is it on?
Oh, it's back up there! Wait, it just glitched through the fucking map and respawned.
What?
What the fuck?
What is happening?
Wait, that's a key thing, though, I think.
Yeah. Maybe we put it on here?
No, because I got it from there.
What is going on here?
These are the hardest fucking games known to man. How do they expect three-plus individuals to do this? Yeah, it's definitely not there. That's
it looks like the wheel of the minecart, does it not? It looks exactly like
well,
it.
Well, it's bigger, but yeah, it does. You fucking... Okay. Let me try climb up the slope.
Oh, yeah, maybe try to jump. Try jumping. Okay, well, you can do it if you jump.
Right.
Here it is.
Okay. Well... Oh, fuck's that. I can't believe it. Right.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Brain rotting. Okay.
All good. Wait, they're bombing us.
That bomb? Oh!
They're bombing us. Wait, they're paratroopers.
Oh, fucking run! Oh my god! What the fuck is this place?
Okay, we have a little bit of a Operation Overlord moment.
Right.
I think it's a landmine in there.
Ah!
The bomb!
I'm fine. Oh, wait.
Oh, here they are. Got him. Okay, maybe this looks like something we need to do over here, but I'm not sure what.
Yeah, there's a thing over here, though. Oh, there's a lasso thing. Hang on.
Nice. Uh-huh. Water!
Water. Oh, here you go.
Okay, bring it on over. Yeah. Open her up. Oh, nice. A little bit of treasure.
Hell yeah.
Vash, you're my favorite smart streamer. I only watch you. You are not smart. Okay. Well. Okay. Good talk. Good talk. We need a shovel.
I feel like collecting the studs until waiting. Yeah, we need a shovel. There's got to be one.
There must be a shovel around these parts.
Oh, you're supposed to go in here, maybe? Oh, no, that's sort of sliding. What? What?
Hmm, wait a minute, wait a minute. We're missing something. We're missing something. Yeah. This looks like a lasso.
Oh, what's...
But I don't think you can. Okay, yes, 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 yes.
There
shovel.
It is.
There it is.
There, got it. All right. There we go. Okay, I need it.
Sapper.
Oh. Okay.
I need to be on that. Or
yeah,
one of us.
Yeah, you get on it. There we go. Okay, now you can swing across. Oh wait, I think I need to do that too. Oh well, no, you do it.
Oh my god, my fucking thick dumpy just destroyed it.
What?
Wait, what?
That it?
Oh, wait, there's something else. There's something else. See, there's a glow. What does this glow mean?
Nothing. I think it's for this red thing that we can't use. Fuck's sake.
Oh,
fuck's sake, come on, man.
Oh my god, I can't get back up there.
Oh, wait, you just spit. No, not again, please.
We can't do it.
Please.
I can't make it.
I swear to god, if this is another jumping puzzle, I'm going to quit.
Okay, we did it.
Okay, we're good. Oh.
I made
it. Nice fucking work.
Oh, they're shooting at me. Oh.
No, I can't help
you. All good.
Oh.
Okay, bye.
Can I?
Wait, there's a ladder. How do I get this? I can't get this up to you though. There is a ladder though. I think you have to jump. You gotta do what I did.
Oh my god. Okay, be right back then.
You gotta do what I did.
Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, you just gonna have to live in that corner for a little while.
Yep, I'm just gonna sit over here in the corner.
Oh, dude. Don't do this to me, Lego puzzles.
There you go. Now you do a quick jump to there, quick jump across. One.
Oh, you have to do it right away. Okay.
Quite fast. Yes.
Quite fast. Yes, yes.
Guys, why are you complaining to me? I hit the jump.
Yeah. Okay. Look, mouse and keyboard, or just keyboard, very difficult. Okay, dude. You see me jumping. I'm getting scared.
I do see that.
Oh,
all good. Okay. There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's real good. That's real good. Give me these blues. Okay, so I guess we have to fix that engine or something.
Maybe we just go ahead.
Oh no, we just go this way. Yeah.
Yep.
Let's go. Okay. This is good. We're making progress here.
Yeah, we are. We had to warm up our Lego brains a bit.
Yes.
The Lego brain is a very specific organ that has to be warmed up. They're palming. The B-52s are overhead.
Okay, we're good. I'm alive.
I'm ambushing?
These little nerds won't be, though.
Got him.
Easy. Okay.
Okay, they won't let us. Oh, we can just go around?
Just walk around it.
Yep. That's called problem solving right there.
Our Lego brains have, sorry.
Kind of degraded a bit, our Lego brains.
Yeah.
Let me get this blue. Oh yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, put on in there. More driving? Pogfish? No, we need a wrench. wrench.
Wait a second. I got another piece.
We need an engineer.
An engineer. Nope, it does not. It just disappeared.
Yeah, we are. We're still at world record pace as well.
Yeah, that's true.
We've 100. There's the wrench. I see it.
Oh, okay, nice. I've got a cart.
I don't. I mean, I have this. Oh, here it is. I found it. Oh. Found it. There we go.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
My fucking back.
All right, now new what? Donna, thanks for stopping by.
Now what? We need more. Where did the other engine blocks go? Did you have more of them?
Oh, the tractor over here. Yeah, there. There, you got it.
Exactly.
Oh! All good. Get out of there.
Okay, I need one more.
Oh, you're third.
Where's the final one?
The tractor, I think. It's not over here, is it?
Over here, up here, up here. In the book, I think.
Oh.
I can use my knowledge.
Knowledge.
Knowledge moment. I'm learning.
Brick eye. Dog.
I got it.
Knife. Ooh!
Don't let them shoot me, son.
Got you, Dad.
Oh. I've been exploded, son. Oh, they've committed a war crime on me. What did that give us? Oh, it opened up this.
Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, you got a fucking golden chest.
That didn't even help us. That didn't give me the thing I needed.
I think maybe they are over here. Oh, what is this thing up here? You see where I'm seeing? You see what I'm seeing?
Problem is, I don't even get up there.
Yeah, can you jump on this?
I don't know if we can get up there. Jump across? Maybe I can move you somewhere? Can you get in it? No. Not really.
Okay.
Wait!
Oh! You're filling up with sand!
Okay. Oh, now we can use it to jump up!
Oh my god, it's so simple.
It really is that simple. I'm so smart. I'm so intuitively good at Lego.
It's a pity we can't control the game at all. Oh! What the fuck was that? You did like a fucking head spin in midair. That was pretty wicked, actually.
I mean,
Can you jump over here?
Okay, maybe this is not the place?
I don't get it. Try jumping.
I can't push it. So,
so it's stuck in place now?
Yeah, it seems to be stuck in place.
Okay, so it's something to do with us not doing the jumping mechanics.
Okay.
Oh my lord. This is gonna take all night. Right,
Wait.
Oh! No, I just surfed. Ah. Yeah, that's not the way, unfortunately. You just can't make that. Am I dumb or like...
There's a jumping bug, which is specifically when they jump off movable objects, which makes most jumping puzzles a bitch. Yes! Exactly! This is just... I mean, I think we're hard-locked. I think we're actually just soft-locked by the game.
Yeah. There's no fucking way. Like, you can get enough height off the bit of sand. We should eat the sand.
But that would just bring us back to our other issue where we didn't have the sand before.
Gamers. Oh! Dude, I'm telling you right now, shit's impossible.
Okay, well, that was Lego Indiana Jones.
Yep. The sand level.
And we'll see you on the next one.
Dude, there's no way. That was a perfect jump.
I mean, I can't make it.
Us there.
I can't make it.
Okay, let's go back. There has to be something else. We're missing something and we're being dumb.
No, I don't think we are. I don't think we're missing anything. Did we put an engine in this?
We don't need... No, dude, it is just the engine block, the wrench that we need.
No, because we need one more engine to get up to the wrench.
That's where the lever up there.
Yeah, but I think... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We have to use that sand to jump up there and get the final thing to get to the... So, because you see this... We need one more... You see there's two greens, one red. The red is the final engine block. And then it would allow us to get the wrench.
Oh my fucking god, dude. No one's...
So we're just soft locked. We're soft locked.
My chat reckons you just jump at the apex of the sand, but the thing is...
Oh, jump at the apex of the sand?
Yeah.
Why didn't I think to jump from the highest point? Why did I not think of this? That's brilliant. That's a brilliant idea. To get to the highest point and then jump.
Okay, are we sure we can't move it? No, we cannot fucking move this thing. There's just no way. Oh my god, you almost did it. You gotta do it again. Do it again. You got this. We all saw it. True, the Lego woman could make this jump.
Dude, if I just had a woman right now. L plus maidenless plus no Lego women.
Oh. There's no way. Okay. Let's try this slow and steady. We're spamming. Slow and steady.
I don't do slow, nor do I do steady. I do rapid, huge, fast changes at once.
Rapid inputs. That. I mean,
I'm just dolphin diving over it. I just don't. I just can't.
My wrist is hurting. My wrist is hurting.
It's okay. Let me. Just save your wrist strength. Let me handle this. Let me a controller free.
Oh my god! It's impossible.
Don't worry.
Game's impossible. It's uncomfortable. Oh my god! No fucking way. The king of Lego.
I've done it.
The king of Lego. No. No.
What? What?
Where is the engine block?
Hello?
Where is it? Where? Oh my god. Did we just get scammed? We just got fucking scammed.
I'm going back to the book.
Read. Get the knowledge for
us. I'm going back to read. But then, no, because the reading only gave us this. What if we missed?
What if we had to have missed something? The sand. We must eat the sand. Like true gamers.
Oh, I'm so tired of these guys.
Stop. Right now.
We're missing.
Good shot.
We have to be missing something.
God. That's what I'm telling you right now. Oh my god, no fucking way. It's over here. Oh my god, we're so fucking stupid. It's... Kill the streams right now. Kill the streams right fucking now, dude.
Well, the important part is we got the treasure. And I proved that I could jump. That's the important part. Okay. They're gonna kill me, son.
No, son,
they're gonna shoot me in the back. Your old paw. They've killed
me. Oh my god.
They fucking shot me.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it has been done. Imagine. maidenless and almost wrenchless.
Yeah, this game has pushed me to the mental limit.
The true edge.
Okay, we have a car.
I need to go into Joe Rogan's think tank before we leave. Oh, don't drive off the edge.
Don't worry. I ran over that guy.
I just gave that guy like a boogie.
Son, I'm trapped by an invisible wall.
Oh my god, you're causing so much destruction.
Okay, maybe you shouldn't have done that. Oh. Son, the car is... the car is trapped.
The car is fucking trapped.
Okay. I think you have to lasso. I think you have to do some lassoing.
Wait, here. I have to lasso? Oh, yeah. Unless you have to go across... No, that's...
Oh my god, they're fucking bombing the car. Please.
Okay.
Hurry up before they drop the ICBM on it.
There you go. Predator missile inbound.
Okay, I can't reach the car.
Come on, quickly over.
There we go.
Okay. Okay. Get us through this goddamn fence.
We did it. Oh my god.
Why is this last game the worst?
Yeah, it's really pushing the limits of what can be done in a LEGO Indiana Jones game.
Do you reckon this was their last... Because this was their last Indiana Jones title, they just decided to make it the worst fucking game possible?
Wait, we have to fight
everybody.
We have to fight a plane?
Wait. No, we have to fight fucking unmanned
fight
killing machine drones. They're drones.
They have drones? Oh my god, I just got fucking shot.
They're fucking drones. We have to go kill them. Oh, we're going to bombs. Oh, there's the boat. Yeah. Oh, they're there.
Wait.
Oh my god. Wait, you just killed them all.
We have to get birds. We have to use birds. We have to literally shove masses of birds into the propellers and choke them.
Finally, birds.
What is this? What did I pick up?
E, maybe? Oh. You have to get a key for that,
man. Yeah, I'm looking for a key. I thought I picked up
maybe
a key, but I didn't.
Here?
We need a shovel, too.
Okay. Oh my god, why? Waves of...
Oh, it's all good, all good. Let me up.
For the love of the crystal skull, please fucking help me. I'm stuck in the terrain. Oh my god, dude. I'm fucking stuck in the terrain. Cheat. I can't. They're just simple steps. Oh my god. Why is this game so difficult? I think I'm suing.
Oh
I'm
my god, I missed the treasure.
The
I fell.
Company.
Fuck it. I'm just
going
to try.
I will get it.
Okay, I move with you.
Okay, I'm not getting it. No, get me out. Oh! Okay, we're good.
Goodbye.
Oh, no. You have to swim. Wait, I'm alive. I'm alive.
You
I
are
can,
still alive.
I cannot
not
see.
For long.
Oh.
It's okay, I made it.
Wait.
No! You just dragged me all the way back.
Oh, I'm all the way over here. What
the fuck? Oh my god. Not
I'm
this.
Trapped in the
this
fucking
is the
terrain.
Actual
I can't
two
even
final
punch.
Boss hell. We're getting bombed.
Wait, you're
there's
controlling both people.
We have to fucking climb. God
you're
damn.
You're controlling both people.
We're getting
please.
Carpet bombed. Wait, am I?
Yes.
Oh my god, I am. I am controlling both.
Oh, drop out. Yeah, there you go. No.
Well,
please help. Please. Our true adventurer.
I dropped out.
Oh, no, there he is. Oh, okay.
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 God. Okay, here we go.
Please, for the love of God, help me.
I can get the treasure. I get the treasure. I got it. I'm waiting. There you go. Okay. All good. Don't worry. Oh,
they're shooting me.
There you go. You made it.
Okay, you go first.
There you go. There you go. Oh, there you go, pal. Okay, I got the second pair of birds. Oh my god.
Oh, the
I did
birds.
It. I got the second patch of birds, so we're literally just sending them to their deaths.
We are, yes. Committing crimes of the avian variety. Oh.
I got a treasure.
Okay. I think we were supposed to fall down, to be fair. Oh, was
yeah, I think so too. Now we need more birds. Oh, shovel.
Oh, shovel.
Shovel. We have
shovel,
to dig this stuff up.
Oh, I want these blues.
I'm gonna go dig some stuff up. Shunny!
Yeah, maybe the sand.
I gotta take this shovel and dig here in the sand.
There it is. Oh, okay. Oh, one of three. Okay. Oh, no, that's only for a...
Is that for treasures, is? Maybe?
It might be for treasures, yeah. I mean, they're on the way, I suppose.
Well, fuck it.
We're here already. Nice. Good work. One more.
Okay, now what? Oh!
Oh!
Key! There you go.
More birds, maybe?
Yeah, we need one more bird patch. Nice. The bird farm is really doing well. Okay, now becomes our greatest challenge yet. Stairs. I did it.
Yes. Holy shit, just spam jumped. What? Oh, please.
I'm trying to drag you across.
Keyboard and mouse, not fun. Not epic.
I'm trying to drag you across.
You cannot. No. No. My greatest nemesis. Keyboard and mouse greatest nemesis, the fucking stair boss.
Oh, wait, there you go, there you go. There
oh
you go.
My god, yes.
Oh, there you fucking
god
go.
Oh, there's the butter.
Oh okay. My god. Okay.
Oh, another sandcastle. Nice work, nice fucking work. Excellent. Okay.
Well, that's cool and all, but we need birds.
The birds
oh, there
are,
they are
up here. Oh, you just need to swing. Maybe just a simple swing.
Wait
ooh,
a
purple.
Oh, two purples.
Double purple. Oh
wait, can we get to
god
Avenger?
No fucking
oh
way.
My god, we're
run
so close.
Saved, maybe? Oh, you're sliding up. Oh, see it. And there we go. His Lego plane destroyed. And our mentals intact.
His resolve shattered. I don't think my mental is intact, honestly. I think my mental is totally
no
destroyed at this point. Mm-hmm.
I'm
I think my mental has been
stream
shredded, like those birds in the propeller of the plane.
Oh.
Okay. I mean, how much more do we have left? We didn't get True Adventurer. We got 90%.
Oh. Well, dying about 100 times definitely didn't help.
This is a very violent video game. Yes, I agree. Man Butts. The name Man Butts. Do we keep going or do we call it and finish it another time?
Let us call and finish another time.
Okay.
That would be the best.
Well,
we've been...
This fucking hurt. This
mental
hurt.
Mental pain on
this
a new
caused
level.
An extreme mental anguish.
You know that lava level? I thought that was bad.
Yeah,
this
the lava level
was
I thought
truly
was going to be the worst it was ever going to be. But we only have like two levels left.
Yes. Yes.
I only have like two levels left. So we're going to finish it this week.
Yes, we can. I can't do Wednesday or Thursday, but I can.
You can do tomorrow, though, right?
Or tomorrow, yes. I can do tomorrow. Correct.
We can do a short stream tomorrow and finish it.
Yes. I'm down for that.
That's what we'll do.
Okay. GG's.
Okay. GG's, Mr. Jack. I will talk to you tomorrow.
Good stream. Yes, we
good,
will.
Very, very painful stream.
Very, yeah, very well.
Very painful stream.
Good night, sir.
Good
I'll
night.
See you tomorrow.
Well, chat. Short stream? Yes, it's gonna be very short. It's gonna be very short. Well, chat. That was Lego Indiana Jones. That was quite possibly one of the most painful experiences. Right? Autopets? No, Autopets. I need to go to bed soon. I have to wake up. early so I can go to the gym before work. I don't have the luxury of staying up late. I don't have the luxury anymore, chat. The stream will certainly happen. Yes, it will literally happen. But I do need to go to bed. But we are going to finish it tomorrow. And then... Oh my god, get me off. Get me out of Lego. Get me out of Lego. There we go. Okay. And we'll be back. Thank you guys for tuning in to that heinous experience. And we'll finish Lego Indiana Jones tomorrow, and then we'll never play another Lego game for the rest of our lives. We're never gonna play another Lego game for the rest of our lives. Good night, everybody.